his dressing gown off, and this is Stilianov, who defeated an old opponent of his from Turkey in the European final. So the European champion against the world junior champion. There's such a huge gap. There's 11 years in terms of age and light years in terms of experience. The judge is from, the referee I should say, is Eric Dreka from Germany. The judges are from Poland, China, Algeria, Cuba and Thailand. Final adjustment of the gloves. You're not allowed to bring your own gloves or your own headgear. You can if you're just using them for training, but when it comes down to the serious business of Olympic boxing, you've got to wear what's been given to you by the Olympic Committee. A little bit of supplication, final piece of meditation from Amir Khan. He won't be 18 until the 8th of December this year. The start is all important. Stilianov, older, more experienced, a southpaw against, well, a man who really in boxing terms is just a child.
Yes, he is, but he's not a child in terms of talent. That's a lovely right hand from Khan straight away, superb.
And he followed up by a second. What a good start by Khan, boxing out of the blue corner as he did in his opening contest. And although Stilianov got the opening one, those long, clever arms of Amir Khan have opened up a single point gap. Would it were like that after four rounds. Back comes Stilianov. Always will take his time. Wonderful mover. Southpaw, low hands, but very quick with them. Looked pretty impressive outpointing his Turkish opponent in his first contest. And the other half of the draw is Mario Cesar Quindalan Mesa from Cuba, the man whom we were all worried about, but when we saw the draw, it was pretty apparent that Amir Khan was going to have to get past the European champion if he was going to get anywhere near Mario Quindalan. Three apiece, good start by Khan, 4-3 up. How's he boxing?
He's boxing very well at this stage because he's bringing that right hand into play and he's catching Stilianov. It's very important that he stays quite close to this guy, Jim, because he can't afford to overreach with his attacks because he'll get caught. But up to now, he's catching him with that right hand. Superb display up to now from Amir.
Stilianov almost leisurely poking out that southpaw right, Khan, while keeping his composure and keeping his nose in front. And again, good right hand by Khan. Gets caught on the counter. It's level, 7 apiece. Good round by Amir Khan. Clever, clever, quick hand by him. That was a beautiful punch with that left. Straight jab and a wonderful scoring punch. And then he shortened the right, and that really might well have scored.
Yeah, that was a cracking jab from Khan.
What a good display. 2 minutes.
Yeah, great display, first round that was.
Well, that's as good a couple of minutes as Khan will have put in his career so far. Great concentration on his eyes there, and he's moving very nicely, and more importantly, he's blocking pretty well too.
Yeah, he just stepped in and caught Stilianov there with a lovely little left hook on the inside, but his better work has definitely come from the right hand, in and out boxing from Khan. This guy's a total counter-puncher. You can't afford to fall short with this fella because he will punish you, but up to now, Khan's doing exceptionally well with the right hand.
If I heard Terry Edwards correctly, he said to Amir Khan, just take your time. The time, certainly in terms of a long boxing career, is very much on his side. He's only 17 years of age, remember. Dad here is here, quite a few members of the family here. Craig Reedy, the chairman of the British Olympic Association, and wife Rosemary are some 10 feet away from us in our comedy position. And Amir Khan is now 2 points up. Oh, good solid shot by Stilianov, who I think will have been told to put on the pressure now and try to bully this youngster.
Well, that may suit Khan, because if Stilianov actually comes forward, he may walk onto those straight rights. As long as Khan keeps it long range with that long straight right hand, he will do well.
There's another example of a scoring shot being almost negated by the referee, who said that Stilianov landed with the open part of the glove, which shouldn't be a scoring shot, but the computer system can't reverse it once it's been given. Good work by Khan. For the first time, Stilianov goes into the lead since the opening point of the first round. Lovely left hand by Amir Khan. And again, right from the youngster. Good two-fisted attack, terrific right hand by Amir Khan. European champion on the back foot, looking ever so slightly vulnerable.
Yeah, great tactics from Khan, sustaining the pressure here. And Stilianov, although he's a counter-puncher, just can't adapt to Khan's style at this stage. You've got to say, Khan, what a beautiful boxer he is with that right hand. Excellent in-and-out work from Khan.
3 points up now for the man who went out in his first contest in the European Championships and had to qualify through Bulgaria, and he's 4 points up against the reigning King of Europe. Good left from Stilianov round the corner. Oh, and again with a right hand, but that didn't count. I really have to say I'm surprised. 15-12 to Amir Khan, coming up to the midway point, keeping his man honest. Good right hand once again by Khan, but slipped beautifully by Stilianov. Watch the head from Eric Drecker from Germany.
Well, Stilianov can't cope with Khan's skill up to this stage, I have to say. That's a lovely right hand from Khan. Great counter punch.
Had to take a left over.